Dwayne Wade playing at Madison Square Garden for the final time in his career. And Knicks fans showed him a lot of love before the game. Even though that Heat-Knicks rivalry is no joke, Dwayne Wade with 16 points off the bench, Dion Waiters, he scored 28 points, and this is an important game for the Heat because they're trying to make the playoffs. The Magic won tonight as well, so they have to get the dub. They're only a half game ahead of the Magic. Here comes Wade. He's going to get all the way to the basket for the layup. You see the fans are even cheering for him as he scores. Knicks have the lead in the first half. Wade with another layup. Pretty good game going on here. Third quarter, Dion Waiters. He's going to do another sidestepping three. See, this move back in the day, you couldn't do that. They would call it travel. Today, they don't care. Everybody's sidestepping. Here's Dwayne Wade. He gets left open for a wide open slam. Some of the fans are chanting. Now he's going to go to the basket, make another tough layup. This game is still in the balance. It's anybody's game in the fourth quarter. Wade going to work with a crossover move, another layup, avoiding the defense. It looks like the Heat have this win wrapped up, but look at Dennis Smith Jr. turning on the Jets. He goes coast to coast for the slam, but it's Dwayne Wade down the stretch. He's going to make sure Miami wins tonight. He throws up the lob to Whiteside, and it's the Heat. They're going to get a very important win tonight. Look at that. They're double-teaming Wade. They don't want Wade getting those stats, so Dion Waiters is going to get the stats. 2K felt sorry for him. Sometimes that happens. Sometimes 2K, you've been beasting and feasting so much, they have to give a basket to the other guy just to make sure he doesn't quit. That's a bad double-team. Why would you do that? Why would you leave Anthony Davis? I'm telling you, I'm going to hold this guy to 2 points for the rest.